Hey everybody, Uncle Dead Sergeant Jacqueline Porter. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
P stands for positive behavior, A, academic achievement, W, willingness to learn, and S, strength of character.
Attention students, there is a recall on the Verizon hotspots. If you have one checked out, you must return it to the media center as soon as possible. They will be replaced in the near future. Again, if you have a Verizon hotspot, you must return it to the media center as soon as possible. This includes face-to-face and remote students.
Hi everyone, this is for all my 8th grade females. Southwest High School will have volleyball trials on April the 20th and April the 22nd. The time is from 4:30 to 6 p.m. The dates are April the 20th and April the 22nd from 4:30 to 6 p.m. at Southwest High School Gym. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact Ms. Higgins on the 8th grade hall. Thanks and have a good day.
This is above all, a piece of a young heart, the confusion of being born too old, of looking too young. When you ask someone to believe you and they do, standing alone in the bathroom during a party, how did I get here? Why am I here? Do they notice me?
Hello, everyone. Today, we want to recognize some students for showing outstanding pause behavior on the bus. Marquise Mintz, Santerica Gore, Tariana Austin, Lamila Thomas, Samira Arzu, Talia Austin, Evan Figaro, Bernard Dean, Destiny Howard, Christopher Knight, Shantez Coker, Makaya Johnson, Kamari Barnes, Colin Watkins, LaJalen Reed, Faith King, Ulysses Grable, Omar Johnson, Caleb Taylor, Jabria Gibson, Kiana Johnson, Oriana Granville, Joshua Scott, Jameer Gibson, Elijah Rozier, Ja'Cory Brundage, Nakira Patterson, Kennedy Taylor, Gabriel Orange, Gabrielle Orange, Cameron Dennis, Joshua Taylor, Kadarian Hanslow, Sierra Lowe, Trania Smith, Amaya Holman, Charlotte Everly, Travars Johnson, Kanaya Lockett, Juan Leon Perales, Christian Terry, Kasavion Little, Cameron Burnett, Kaylin Butler, Sanaja Walker, Caleb Burnett, Quianis Rainey, Kalani Lattimore, Jordan Fields, Christopher Whitaker, Shariah Wolfall, Christopher Lopez, Jamari Scott, Akeem Olin, Zachary Carswell, Denaja Bentley, Kendall Whitaker, and Jacaden Jackson. Again, we want to recognize these students for outstanding behavior on the bus.
Hello, Ballard-Hudson Tigers. This is Miss Celine, your school counselor, and I just wanted to come by to wish you all the best on taking your milestones this year. Also, please be on time to school daily. testing start at 9:30. So try to be at school by 9 or 9:15. Because we don't want you to be late, you might miss something great. Have a great day.
Good morning, Ballard-Hudson Scholars. This is Ms. Evans, the 8th grade counselor. And I'm here to tell you, in the words of Nemo, keep swimming and don't give up. You've got the Georgia milestones. You've prepared all year and you are ready. So let's take a deep breath in. Release. You just relaxed your inner self to a world of awesomeness. You've got this test. No matter what, you can do it. Whatever obstacle placed in your way, you can go under it, around it, over it, or through it. But I know whatever it is, you can do it. Good luck on your Georgia milestones, and remember, show what you know.
Who's there?
Who's there?
Cows go.
Cows go. Ooh.
No, silly. Cows go moo.
Come on, here
All
we
right.
go. Here we go. Hold on.
Here got another one?
Okay, I got one.
Okay.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Wooden shoe.
Wooden shoe. Who?
Wouldn't you like to hear another joke?
I would. We need one more.
Yeah, let me get
here
one.
Here you go.
I got one right here.
You got one.
All right, knock, knock.
Who's there?
Gorilla.
Gorilla who?
Gorilla me a hamburger.